might want to go ahead and remount the faceplate to help us in setting the cam height, or at least checking the cam height before we put things on there.